Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe again. It's about crab soup. So let's see the recipe together. Now I'm going to find papaya. Here is papaya. So I pick it up. Take this one. Crab. Small shrimp, papaya, dried paddy herb, chili, fish sauce, chicken powder, salt, garlic. First step, I'm going to prepare papaya. Then I'm going to clean off this table. Clean it again. Then I'm going to slice papaya. After finish preparing papaya, now I cut dried paddy herb. Then I clean small shrimp. Clean it again. Then I'm going to prepare crab. Then clean the crab. clean again. Then I'm going to pound grape. Add some butter. Now start to boil the water. Garlic. Grape. Chicken powder. Sweet sauce. Salt. Add small shrimp. Add papaya. Add chili and add this one. And I just wait it until it's boiling again. Add dry paddy herb. The soup is finished, so I take it up. come to test it, so let's have it with me. Eat with me. Yummy. The crab soup with small shrimp and papaya today is finished, and the taste is really good. And I can say the same word is yummy. That is my friend in the cooking channel, and I hope you will try this recipe at home. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.